person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is...
Whoa. Something's not right here. Everything's wrong. It's no longer backwards day. This is BBLB. It's day 17 and the time is 6:01.
Oh! That must mean that tonight is... Eviction Friday!
Oh, I feel so much better after that.
Still find it really odd when you do that, but they seem to love it. So last week it was all about the ladies, and tonight it's the turn of the fellas, as Ben, Dave, Joven and Mario are all facing possible eviction. And in about 4.5 hours, one of them will be leaving that house. All good.
Oh, so who will be the first to break up Bournemouth's band of brothers? Here to give us her thoughts is celebrity BB1 survivor Vanessa Feltz, everybody!
And someone who knows exactly what our four nominees are going through, it's the first evictee of Big Brother 11, the original single lady who wasn't a survivor, it's Rachel!
Back to last night's show. From flirting to rule breaking, let's take a look at all the highlights.
Think before you act. This is some of the weirdest courting I've ever seen in my life.
One, three black, one, four black.
Here's one, four black, Steve.
Get it to the diary room. Very, 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 very carefully.
I think I know who he nominated last week.
Who did you get the feeling that he was talking about?
Got the feeling that he was talking about Sunshine.
Today, John James, Shabby, Iffy and Kiva discussed the fact that Ben may well have nominated Sunshine. As a result of these rule breaks, housemates have no longer won the £500 premium shopping budget.
Ben, you really twist things. You really, really do.
In a conversation with Sunshine, you said...
I might as well say, because I'm going to be in trouble anyway. I didn't vote for you on last
care.
Week.
I don't care.
As you have broken the rules, housemates will no longer have hot water until further notice.
Oh, God.
Oh, wasn't a good day for Ben, was it?
Really wasn't. With us now is a woman who knows all about defying Big Brother's rules, which is pretty impressive considering she only spent 4 days in the house. From Celeb BB1, it's Vanessa Feltz!
Vanessa Feltz, everybody! Hey, so nice to see you, my love.
Happy to see you.
Now, on page 4 of the Big Brother welcome pack, it clearly states, everybody, it clearly states wherever page 4 is. I don't know where it is. I think, oh, I don't know. Anyway, it clearly states something along the lines that discussing of nominations is forbidden, and yet week after week they continue to do it.
Yes. Do you want to know why?
Do not discuss
Shall
nominations.
Shall I tell you why?
It's there, yes.
Because you don't like being told what to do. Because in real life, you don't get Big Brother bossing you
but
around.
But them's the rules, Vanessa.
Those are the rules. It's all very well before you go in, but once you're there, you start to think, hang on a minute, I am myself.
But there's
I
no
will do
order,
what I want to
Vanessa.
Do.
There's no
but,
order.
Yeah, but you also think, hey, let me rebel just a little bit. And you also are completely obsessed with nominations. Have they nominated you? Have you nominated them? Are they being dishonest when they're smarming around you? Have they really just stabbed you in the back? You want to know that kind
but
of stuff.
They do it and they get punished. And then, and then they do it again. So does Big Brother need to be tougher on them? Do
no,
the punishments
Big Brother
need to be more severe?
Yeah, Big Brother needs to understand that it will go on. Plus, it's absolutely brilliant watching them trying not to do it. They don't want to discuss nominations and suddenly they go, look, did you or didn't you? It's that thing. It's going on all the time.
They've been in there now for 2 weeks and 2 days. And the cracks are really starting to appear. It's really starting to get to them. Even Steve today has talked about quitting because of the lack of food.
Steve's going to walk out, maybe, guys.
And he's not a quitter.
No, he's not a quitter.
So I feel better about that. I mean, the fact that Steve is so tough and even he's finding it difficult, it is much harder in there than anyone outside can possibly imagine because you can't even do a wee in peace. You can't go for a walk. You can't phone your mum. You can't read a book.
But they know that. They know what they're getting into.
They imagine that they know it. You imagine that you know it. If you're in there, it's entirely different. You can't
begin
to imagine what it's like.
About,
and plus, you can hear the cameras going all
about
the time.
Is that Vanessa?
So you're, even when you think there's no one looking at you, you know there is. It's horrible. Yeah.
So it works. That's how the Big Brother house works,
but
Vanessa.
You don't know how it's going to feel till you're inside.
What about Shabby? She was one of the main offenders, and yet she kicked right off about you know, meagre rations of food.
Oh, she'll kick off about anything, that one, won't she? She'll do anything to hog the camera. She is an attention seeker. She needs a jolly good smack on the behind, in my opinion.
Right, OK, so Dave is nominated tonight for the second time. Well, he's only been on for 2 weeks.
I think he just sits there. He just looks like a boiled potato. You just wonder, Dave, what is the point of you, mate? What are you going to do when
he laughs
come to
a lot.
Life? He's painted his fingernails.
He rubs the boys up a little bit.
I know, what's
although
he has
laughed us crazily since he went in there.
No, he's been a bit of a disappointment so far. He's a late bloomer, isn't he?
What about Ben? He's having a real tough time at the moment.
Oh, huh? I feel terribly
poor
sorry.
Poor boy in there, just knuckling his hair up.
What's he done that's so terrible apart from the hairstyle? What is his crime, I'd like to know? Yeah. All he did was say she rubbed her hands together or something pretty.
I know.
Pretty innocuous,
they're just
really.
Turning on him.
I think they should give him a break. I think no one should evict him. He's an interesting bloke.
Yes.
And boy, is he sorry. Doesn't stop apologising.
Yeah. He always apologises.
Terribly sorry.
Now, that beautiful friendship between Ben, Mario and Dave might be ruined tonight, but does Mario really deserve to be up?
Mario has done nothing wrong. Mario is a tremendous fellow with a lovely spirit, a congenial sort of nature. Of course he doesn't. Shabby should be there and she should be going.
Yeah?
Yes, a travesty.
And Jovan's up as well, obviously.
Jovan, see you later, mate. Sayonara, you know.
Really?
Yes. Jovan, a limited dose of Jovan is all anyone can possibly be expected to tolerate, really.
And finally, Vanessa, where are you going to be watching the eviction tonight? You're
going to
be up here?
I shall
getting
be
involved
snuggled up with my other half, the lovely Ben from Fats and Small.
Oh, lovely.
We shall have a few drinks in, and I will be peeling him a grape. That's what I'm going to do.
Really, that's what you're going to be doing?
Peeling grapes.
Peeling
lucky
grape.
Boy.
He loves a peel grape.
Give her a big round of applause, Vanessa Fats, everybody. Now, with she's not going anywhere, don't worry. With less than 4.5 hours until tonight's eviction show, it's still a four-horse race. Well, three horses and a mole. What are the odds, huh? Come on. On the line with an expert opinion from Paddy Power, it's only Sharon McHugh, everybody.
Huh? Hello, guys.
Two first names, cross-gender, Sharon McHugh. That's amazing. Sharon, what are the current odds?
Well, the odds, well, it looks like Vanessa has it completely right at the moment.
Really?
The plungers totally agree, and it looks like Jovan could be getting the boost.
Yeah.
Good.
And then followed by Ben and then Dave. But Mario looks as safe as houses, so I think we'll definitely be seeing more of Mario.
So have the odds changed much over the last few days?
They have. Well, you know, when Shabby was initially put up for eviction, she was the favourite to go. But, of course, she passed the task. And then we saw Jovan go favourite. But Ben has had a very tough week, and the arguments haven't done him any favours.
Really?
So we've seen his odds come in a little bit.
But you know what? From last week's show, we can't really trust the odds, can we?
George, you can't trust the public. You have to watch tonight's highlight show. That's what we'll really come down to. And, you know, last week, nobody was expecting Rachel to go. It was a huge, massive shock. Probably one of the biggest shocks we've ever seen in Big Brother.
Ever.
Ever.
Yeah.
So don't rely too heavily on the odds, because we do get it wrong sometimes.
All right. Thank you, Sharon. Give her a big round of applause, everybody. Remember, there is still time for your vote to make a difference. And these are the numbers to call. To evict Ben, call 090 11 323 001. To evict Dave, call 090 11 323 004. To evict Jovan, call 090 11 323 005. To evict Mario, call 090 11 323 009. Calls cost 50p from a BT landline. Other networks may be higher, and mobiles will cost considerably more. 15 pence from each call will be donated to charity. Voting closes later tonight.
So, in less than 4.5 hours, those doors there, the Big Brother doors, will open, and the evicted housemate will face the crowds after the break. We'll be talking to a lady who knows exactly what it feels like. Last week's evictee, Rachel.
We're in the middle of a wasp's nest!
Oh, I don't like it!
We'll see you in four. Welcome back to Little Brother at 6:15, and this is the ultimate party weekend. It's the start of Glastonbury, everybody. Andy Murray's flying high at Wimbledon. England are going to spank the Germans on Sunday. But more importantly, tonight is Eviction Friday! Uh, And in less than 4.5 hours, we'll be finding out who will be the second person to leave the Big Brother house. But first, Emma is outside with the Big Brother diehards, and she's got some very special prizes to give away.
Woo! Oh, yes, I have. Welcome to the Big Brother Big Giveaway! So we've scoured the queue and found some people who've been waiting for over 5 hours. You're here every week as well.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's 5 hours every Friday. Wow, that's dedication. Right, this is George and this is Sarah Marie. And to make their eviction night even more special, we've got some Money Can't Buy prizes, and I'm going to be giving away some real memorabilia from inside that Big Brother house. Absolutely amazing. Right, so I'm going to ask you both a series of questions. The first one to give me the correct answer wins the prize. And remember, my word is final, right?
Okay.
So you've got 1 minute on the clock. Hold your nerve, be steady, and be sure and confident with your answers.
Okay.
Ready?